In May 2023, the ALPS experiment goes into operation in Hamburg, Germany. For this experiment to be successful, it must literally send matter through a solid wall. The objective of ALPS: detection of dark matter.
Yeah, I'm Axel Lindner. I'm leading the ALPS group. We look for stuff which hopefully makes up the dark matter in our universe. Nothing in this direction of the dark world has been found at accelerators, and people became more and more aware that maybe accelerators are not the correct tool to find such particles. We need other approaches, and that's what we try here at DAISY. ALPS stands for Any Light Particle Search. Theorists predict that if you shine light into a magnetic field, then a tiny fraction of the light might convert to this dark matter. And then the dark matter follows the path of the light, but you cannot stop it. So you can think of a light-tight wall blocking all the light, and then the axions pass the wall and can convert back in the magnetic field behind the wall. So the simplified approach is that you switch off the magnets, there's nothing shining through the wall, you switch on the magnets and suddenly notice light behind the wall. And then the only explanation we have is that dark matter kind of have transported the light through the wall. So we expect one photon per day. We have two methods to measure this.
It's really difficult because you have so many backgrounds everywhere, and we need a very, very sensitive sensor that is actually able to discern a single photon per day. The basis of it is, of course, that we're using a superconducting sensor that is actually operated at millikelvin temperatures.
The practical consequences will, of course, first be in science. It's hard to predict. I think Einstein has not dreamt about a GPS system. Faraday has not dreamt about mobile phones. You don't know what happens, but you have to discover new things to later have new applications. Otherwise, you only basically improve what you already know. It's also important to do so, but we have to have applied science and fundamental science.
Is it dangerous?
No. We live in a bath of dark matter. Dark matter is all around us. We don't feel it. We don't see it. But it's governing also the path of our planetary system around the center of the Milky Way. It's there, it has been always there. It's the kind of seed of our being, because first there was dark matter, clumpy, and then the normal matter was attracted by the dark matter, formed galaxies, stars, planets, human beings. So it's the thing why we are there.
So now the most important question of all is, why did the drone not fly through the wall?
Yeah, you have tried it. Yeah, that's because we have to play tricks and not to use brute force.